So one of the questions you might have about joining us on our beginner journey is exactly what are you going to learn and why come along to this instead of just a regular yoga class? Well, the great thing about this is we're going to have the time to explore the poses and work into alignment. In a yoga class, your instructor will give you lots of different cues and they'll watch over your body. We have fully furnished mirrors on our incredibly soft luxury yoga floor. So you'll be able to watch your body and use the instructions in class, but having the time to really break down the poses and have that little bit more individual attention that comes from that spaciousness of time will mean that you get the best practice. Let me give you a little tip now though. So when you come into yoga, the placement of your hands is incredibly important. We call this Sirihasta or sun hands. It's a spreading of the palm to travel the weight across. And we want to center the weight into this little region here in between the index finger and the thumb to stop the rolling out. So as I come into a tabletop here in the same positioning in our downward facing dog, sorry, I've got a bit of a pot plant behind me there. We're gonna roll the eyes of the elbows forward to wrap the triceps back, gather the low ribs in and draw the shoulder blades together, extend out through the shoulders. And then as I'm pressing down into the hands, I'll just turn that down so you can see a little better. I'm pressing down into the hands and spreading out index fingers forward. This is going to allow me to utilize the muscles in my shoulders more effectively and create a line of strength that's going to stop me from overstressing my wrists. So if you're at home and you're practicing, finding Sirihasta sun hands is really foundational later on when you're doing crazy balancing poses, when you want to bring your body into all kinds of wild shapes and you want to have that strength in your body to balance and bend, to float and fly. It's this sun hands that creates the foundation of strength that stops us hurting our wrists. There are many, many tricks that you can learn in yoga to improve your practice. We hope to see you in our beginner classes.